Refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
He can see things before they happen.
He can help you.
The Force is unusually strong with him.
He was meant to help you.
Anakin! Tell him to take off!
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
Are you sure about this? Trusting our fate to a boy we hardly know?
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi Wan Kenobi.
I sense much fear in you.
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
Not condone a course of action that will lead us to war.
A communications disruption can mean only one thing: invasion.
At last we will reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we will have revenge.
Begin landing your troops.
We haven't much time.
The Federation has gone too far.
The death toll is catastrophic.
Our people are dying, Senator. We must do something quickly.
You must contact me.
There is something else behind all this, Your Highness. They will kill you if you stay. I can only protect you. I can't fight a war for you.
I think we're going to have to accept Federation control for the time being.
This is a battle I do not think that we can win.
I will sign no treaty, Senator.
You said people are gonna die?
Once those droids take control of the surface, they will take control of you.
I was not elected to watch my people suffer and die while you discuss this invasion in a committee.
Never get me onto one of those dreadful starships.
Always two there are, a master and an apprentice. Wipe them out. All of them. No!
Thank you.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
He can see things before they happen.
He can help you.
The Force is unusually strong with him.
He was meant to help you.
Anakin! Tell him to take off!
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
Are you sure about this? Trusting our fate to a boy we hardly know?
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi Wan Kenobi.
I sense much fear in you.
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
The power of the Tricon Force is greater than ever as it launches its first cross-concept promotion. Only the strength of Pizza Hut, KFC, and Taco Bell's 17,000 domestic locations could handle a tie-in with the release of the most anticipated movie ever, Star Wars Episode I, The Phantom Menace. In this awesome promotion, KFC, Taco Bell, and Pizza Hut will each recreate one of the three planets in the Star Wars universe. That means guests will be frequenting all three restaurant concepts to collect items unique to the scenes and characters of each of the planets. Pizza Hut will be transformed into the planet Coruscant, home of the Imperial Senate, through the elements of this cosmic promotion. Cool point-of-purchase items, a Defeat the Dark Side and Win game, limited edition Star Wars toys, Star Wars character cup toppers, and an awesome media campaign. Get ready, you will feel the power of the Force. These RBD and red roof exterior items will capture everyone's attention. A two-sided banner. Side 1 promotes the game, and Side 2 promotes the toys. Our pennants feature the Star Wars logo and popular Star Wars characters. A two-sided enter-exit cling goes on the door. Side 1 welcomes your guests, and Side 2 touts the toys. And these two individual window clings promote both the game and the toys. Check out these items to make the inside of your red roof and RBD shine. This two-sided poster promotes collectible pizza boxes and cup toppers. This two-sided counter card will remind guests at the counter to purchase cup toppers and toys. Be sure that the counter card is turned to reflect only those items that you have in stock. This welcome stand-up greets your guests at the door and promotes the fabulous Star Wars toys. You'll also receive table tents that will help generate sales for cup toppers and toys. Kids and parents can talk about what toys they want to purchase over these placemats. You can also give out crew stickers to guests to get them excited about the promotion. Some restaurants will receive buffet danglers to be placed over the buffet using the ceiling hooks and clamps provided. If you have received additional POP items, contact your area coach or key operator for details. Okay, now for the Delcos and carryouts. You'll want to get these exterior items displayed by May 11th, the end of the business day, to boost your restaurant's traffic. The game window cling. The toy window cling. This two-sided banner promoting the game and the toys. And place this Darth Maul silhouette on the asset door to complete the Coruscant environment. To increase awareness, deck out your delivery drivers with these stickers. Be sure that all boxes that leave your unit have game box toppers attached. This will ensure that each customer knows how to play the game. These door hangers feature the Star Wars Pizza Hut Play Stuff toys, creative, and product coupons. Box topper toy stickers are just a reminder that Star Wars toys can be delivered with their pizza. These cool Star Wars boxes are only to be used for deliveries and carryouts. Don't use them to box up to-go food for dine-in guests. Because of the magnitude of the Episode 1 release and the collectability of the promotional items, you want to be careful to secure all the POP elements the best you can. For the first time, guests can play the same game at Taco Bell, KFC, and Pizza Hut. Defeat the Dark Side and Win is a cross-concept promotional game designed to give guests two ways to win. Pizza Hut customers will receive two game medallions with every medium, large, or the Big New Yorker pizza starting May 12th. Game medallions are either instant win or collect and win. Winning game medallions will be randomly seeded across all three concepts. Instant winners get great food prizes from KFC, Taco Bell, and Pizza Hut. Other instant win prizes guests can win are some of the following: trips for two around the world, Lincoln Navigators, Visa shopping sprees, Apple iMac computers, and THX home entertainment centers. Customers can also collect and win medallions to win awesome cash prizes. RGMs will give you full details from the rollout guide regarding the game during your team meeting. Refer to official rules poster for further details. Game ends June 20th at Pizza Hut and June 27th at KFC and Taco Bell. These limited edition toys are sure to attract Star Wars fans of all ages. Star Wars toys have been among the number one selling toys for 20 straight years, and fans are sure to rush to Pizza Hut to collect the entire set. The packaging is cool too. Be sure to tell guests that if they collect the toys from all three restaurant concepts and join the back panels, they can create a Star Wars universe mural. All 8 of the toys are safety tested and approved for children of all ages. However, in terms of playability, only R2-D2 and Jar Jar Binks are approved for children 3 and under. Remember to only hand toys to the adults, never to a child. And drivers should carry a supply of under 3 toys on all deliveries. As part of the Pizza Play Stuff program, we will sell each of the individual Star Wars toys for 99 cents with a food purchase, $1.99 without a food purchase, or as part of a kids pack for $2.99, dine-in only. Our Star Wars cup toppers are guaranteed to be a hit. 4 key characters will be sold only at Pizza Hut dine-in restaurants. When serving a beverage, fill the cup with the requested beverage and cover with a disposable lid. Hand the cup, cup topper, and straw to the guest. Do not unwrap the cup topper unless the customer requests it. Cup toppers have a higher collectible value if left in their original packaging. Guests can buy the Star Wars cup toppers. The limit is 4 cup toppers per person per visit. Refer to your Star Wars guide for pricing. Franchise employees need to consult the business representative for prices. The extraordinary popularity generated by Star Wars Episode 1 may result in overeager customers trying to acquire our Star Wars merchandise and POP due to the high collectability of the items. Talk with your RGM about how to handle these situations. To support you, Pizza Hut will be launching television, print, radio, and internet campaigns of galactic proportions. Feel the force of Pizza Hut as we join KFC and Taco Bell for the biggest promotion in the galaxy.
I will not condone a course of action that will lead us to war.
A communications disruption can mean only one thing: invasion.
At last we will reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we will have revenge.
Begin landing your troops.
We haven't much time.
The Federation has gone too far.
Is catastrophic.
Our people are dying, Senator. We must do something quickly.
You must contact me.
There is something else behind all this, Your Highness. They will kill you if you stay. I can only protect you. I can't fight a war for you.
I think we're going to have to accept Federation control for the time being.
This is a battle I do not think that we can win.
I will sign no treaty, Senator.
You said people are gonna die?
Once those droids take control of the surface, they will take control of you.
I was not elected to watch my people suffer and die while you discuss this invasion in a committee. Get to your ships!
They will never get me onto one of those dreadful starships.
Always two there are, a master and an apprentice.
them out. All of them.
No!
Don't look back before you go. Eyes forward. Choices to make. Dreams to realize. Don't look back before you go. Know the truth. Learn to let go. Don't look back before you go. Before you leave me.
Dreams came true, and you could be who you wanted to be. You could do what you wanted to do, and you could help who you wanted to help. What if dreams came true, and the world opened up, and you were never, ever afraid? What if dreams came true? But dreams do come true, don't they?
It will be a hard life, one without reward, without remorse, without regret. A path will be placed before you. The choice is yours alone. Do what you think you cannot do. It will be a hard life, but you will find out who you are.
There are things I cannot do. I cannot watch while people suffer. I cannot sit when something must be done. I cannot judge those who are different. There are things I cannot do. Run. Hide. Ignore. There are things I cannot do, but there are certainly things I will do.
Fear. Fear attracts the fearful, the strong, the weak, the innocent, the corrupt. Fear. Fear is my ally.
In a palace of dreams, a queen stands alone. In her wisdom is the one chance to save her people. She is strong. She is determined. She is their only hope. In a time of change, a young man holds in his hands the fire of a dying age. To take the step from student to master, he must trust himself to stand alone. One who's clumsy, different, or even a little strange, just might be the friend you're looking for.
The movie was awesome. It was so cool. I can't you stuck to the screen.
My apartment.
Ewan McGregor is so hot.
The young Obi Wan Kenobi.
Adorable.
Adorable.
Well, of course, Obi Wan. He's a babe, you know?
I like the guy with the floppy ears.
Lisa Jar Jar Binks.
I want to be a Jedi.
The movie rocked. The special effects were
awesome. I'm going to take it. My mom, my sister.
Everyone's going to love this movie.
And yeah, it was awesome.
Wait, what,
the second one.
Rated PG.
On a remote desert planet,
two Jedi Knights meet a young boy.
Hi.
And forever change the fate of a galaxy. Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Now playing at a theater near you. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
At last we will have revenge.
Come on, Vitego!
Fear is the path to the dark side.
Wipe them out. All of them.
Rated PG. Experience the spectacle. Feel the excitement. Share the fun. Take the journey. All over again. Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Rated PG.
Night screen video, please?
Oh, you gotta get the Episode 1 video! Wait, you see the pod racing scene! Young Skywalker's racing for freedom! This is where the video kicks butt! He goes into overdrive! He never stops for anything! Never stops for... Well, you gotta see it for yourselves! From the big screen to your screen, buy the Star Wars Episode 1 video, some Pepsi, Tostitos tortilla chips, and get $3 back! Oh, joy!
What if you could share every moment again? Share it all with your family on video.
We haven't much time.
Star Wars Episode 1, The One to Own. What if you could make every discovery again? Now you can see it all on video.
We haven't much time.
Star Wars Episode 1, The
In 3 days, expect more from DVD. Star Wars Episode 1. The critics agree. The best behind-the-scenes documentary I have ever seen. Star Wars Episode 1. On DVD, October 16th.
Say, I'm looking for this movie, and in it there's this guy.
Where's my head?
So, you got that movie?
Get him off me! Just get him off!
Right, and the aliens nailed it!
Sure, we've got that one. Come on.
Cool.
You know that hit mafia show on HBO? It's The Sopranos, and we have the complete second season. Or how about the one with Darth Maul? That's Star Wars Episode One: The Phantom Menace. No matter what movie you're looking for, you'll find it at Suncoast, where you buy movies.
Star Wars Episode One: The Phantom Menace on DVD. Experience the film THX digitally mastered for the ultimate picture and superior sound quality. Star Wars Episode One. It was worth the wait. The best DVD produced today just got better. Beginning November 9th, the Star Wars Episode 1 DVD will be your key to unlock an exclusive Episode 2 internet preview. A DVD-ROM drive and internet access are required. Be the first to see it. Buy it today.